Hypermetropia. A person suffering from this defect can see distant objects clearly but cannot see near objects clearly. The distant object can form a clear image on the retina, but when the object is near, this object cannot form on retina. The image forms beyond retina. So this kind of defect is known as hypermetropia or long-sightedness. For these people, the far near point is not equal to 25 centimeters. For a healthy eye, it is 25 centimeters. But for these people, it will be greater than 25 centimeters. The near point of these persons as M. N is near point for healthy person. For these persons, M is the near point. So, when the object is at M, it forms clear image on retina. But when the object is at N, actual near point, it cannot form image on retina. So, this can be corrected by using a suitable convex lens. When convex lens is placed in front of the eye lens, the object which is placed at N forms image at a point M so that the person can see the near objects very clearly. This defect is due to the following reasons. It may be due to the shortening of eyeball size. And the second one is the ciliary muscle is unable to change the shape of the lens enough to properly focus the image onto the retina. Now, what could be the focal length of the convex lens to be used to correct this hypermetropia? It can be calculated easily. Let us take x is the distance of near point of the defective eye. Object distance is equal to 25 centimeters and the image distance is equal to distance of near point of the defective eye. By applying sine convention, u is equal to minus 25 centimeter and v is equal to, let us take that as minus y. From formula 1 by f equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u, if you substitute and simplify, you will be getting focal length of the convex lens is equal to 25y by y minus 25. This is the focal length of the convex lens used to correct hypermetropic eye. Here is a question for us. A person cannot see the objects distinctly when placed at a distance less than 50 centimeters. Calculate the power and nature of the lens he should be using to see clearly the objects placed at a distance of 25 centimeters from his lens. So here the question is, the near point of the person is 50% because the person is not able to see the objects placed less than 50 centimeters. That means he is suffering with the hypermetropia. He can't see near objects clearly. So near point for every person is 25 centimeter, but this person is 50 centimeter. That is y. Okay. So then the formula to calculate focal length is equal to 25y by y minus 25. Already we derived in the previous one. So on, in simplifying that, we will be getting the focal length of the lens as 50 centimeter. And the lens is convex lens. So how to calculate power? We know the relation between power and focal length. Power is equal to 100 by f. As f is in centimeter, it is 100 by f. So then power equal to 100 by 50, that is 2 diopters. Therefore, the power of the lens is 2 diopter and the nature of the lens is convex.